Liberator. Come in, Liberator.
We are under attack. Battle stations.
Go on, I'll hold them.
Zen, put the battle computers online.
Battle computers are online.
Two plasma boats launched and running.
Movo knew we could watch you were.
And then there was one.
Increase speed to standard by 12.
Liberator is now entering intergalactic space.
It's a long way from the edge of the galaxy.
It's time we really hurt the Federation.
Everything dirty, degrading and cruel on just about every colonized world.
And the heart of the Federation is Earth.
Are we fanatics?
Does it matter?
Orac's prediction still hasn't come into effect.
I would destroy the life support systems if you attempt to find me.
The Council asks, where is Blake's head?
You should have it.
Travis, you are pathetic.
Me? Or you?
You are Travis.
Hi.
He's probably mad.
Get out!
But he certainly isn't a fool.
The crew challenges all comers.
Stakes have been laid.
Play the line.
You know what to do.
Not unless we can deactivate that. Millions will pay for my mistake.
You're going to stay here and die with the rest of us.
The Federation are our friends.
They codenamed this place Horizon.
Without us, we're all living in caves.
It's an horizon you will never cross.
If we stop now, then all we have done is senseless killing and destruction.
One day, that great big bleeding heart of his will get us all killed.
Unless somebody ditches him first.
All fighting ships to make maximum speed.
I think we've outstayed our welcome.
They're moving towards the gap in the defense zone.
We're heading towards the atmosphere. We'll burn up.
Move.
We have to win.
I have booked room 100 at the terminal.
I know.